Ice water turn Atlantic. Night calling in a phantom. Drop the roof, more expansion. Drive a coupe, you can stand. She love it. Run the cover.
Welcome back to the Outlaw Performance Garage. Nice to see you. Hey, how you doing? Thank you for coming. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button if you like our footage. Today we are going to be doing something fun with the Camaro. We're going to be taking out all the accessories, the water pumps, the pulleys, the tensioner, the radiator, the fans. We're going to get everything out the way. We're going to pull the crankcase cover and we're going to get the old cam out, put the new cam in. So we're going to do that. We're going to walk you through step by step so you can see exactly how it's done. You can do it yourself at home. So don't forget to hit the like and subscribe and check this out.
Just want to be your man, girl. So gotta make you understand, girl.
Okay, now we're going to take off the front accessories, get ready for this cam install. So let's start with removing the radiator hose. You just take this clip off, pull the hose out. If there's fluid in it, get a bucket ready. Go, got it off, place it to the side somewhere, and do not lose the bolts. Cool. Off. Set that off to the side. Alright, here it is. Off. Dirty, still working, it's kind of rough. Set it off to the side. Okay, here goes tensioner. One bolt, there it is. Set that off to the side, and then we're gonna grab this guy right here, three. Here it is, we got it off.
Thinking of a master plan. Nah, I'm blind. Shouty on my mind. Shouty like a friend. Pain. And I ain't got nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket. All my money is spent. But I don't need a cent. Cause shouty priceless. I tell it like this. I've been. So baby, I can take you. I roll up. This is the hold up. It's your money, man. Shouty made me smile when ain't a damn thing funny. But still don't nothing move with the money. So baby, if we move, then we move with the money. Which is my favorite dish? But if I taste you, that'll probably switch. And then we would probably switch. Now I'm walking up the street whistling this.
Can't get you off my mind. You're like my favorite song. So just wanna turn you on. And work you all my longest song.
This is the phase we are at in this project. The project is corded blower from Cox Performance, updated or actually upgraded Lingenfelter camshaft. So we got the radiator out, we leave the condenser in there, see that? And condenser is in there because we don't want to let any of the coolant and the pressure out of the system, so we're gonna leave it in there. Now, I think we have enough room here to do this, to get the cam in. This is Mikey, the man, the myth, the legend, like, with 1,000 horsepower, 9-second Silverado.
Nothing like that.
This is the guy that's going to give me all the information, all the know-how to do this. So I appreciate it a lot. I owe him a lot. I grew up with him when he was like a wee little lad. Now look at him. He's got a car faster than mine, making more horsepower than me. Man, so now I'm coming to him for a freaking question. So as you can see, we got the crankcase cover pulled off. And Mikey is going to walk us through how to pull this cam out without destroying the motor.
Pull the first spark plug out.
Okay.
By the number one cylinder, mm-hmm. And then we're gonna crank it over, and then I'll show you how we'll find that top. And then we're just gonna
crank
use that.
Back in.
Yeah, we're gonna use that to turn the motor over until we get it, the cam gear and the crank gear lined up.
Okay.
Until it's dot to dot, so we make sure. And then we have to make sure that it's on a top dead center of the compression stroke. What's gonna happen is I'll stick my thumb on the spark plug hole, and as you crank it over, once it starts to get up to the compression stroke and it starts to force air out, it's gonna pop my thumb out. You'll hear it start to like release pressure.
Okay.
And then that means we're on the compression stroke, and then from there we can eyeball lining it up dot to dot on the timing. So. Okay, so there's a dot on the cam gear and a dot on the crank gear, I'm sorry, dot on the crank gear, dot on the cam gear, and we want to line those up, and we don't want to move it. Once those are locked in, we don't want to move it from there.
Where's the dot on the crank gear? Is that that fader? Or that's
that
just
little tiny, that little tiny dot on that tooth. I don't know if you can see.
You
it.
See it?
Yeah,
do you see it?
Yeah, fuck yeah, bro.
Bust that camera in here. Show the world.
It's like I'm a young buck with good eyes.
Get in there, I know, right? Inside here, he's looking in there. There's a dot on that crank gear. Grab it.
Let's see. So she
right
is
there.
Right there.
You gotta line those two up.
Gotta line that up to that.
That. Great.
Is it right there? So those are lined up now.
Okay.
And now we're safe to pull the cam gear off, pull the timing chain out, and then from there there's a cam retainer plate. Ooh. Pull that off, and then cam's ready to go.
Oh, see, this is every man's dream mod. That or Pro Charger, this is where it's at, man. This is where it's at. All right. We got the T40 Torx, and we have put it in here. This is, I don't advise to do this, but we got the correct tool. So here we go.
Look, well, we don't have the correct tool.
Holy shit. I'm not afraid. Oh man. My man Daryl, thank you. Made it happen, the welder. The pro welder Daryl in the house. That's how you do it. Leaning filter cam in. Heat, now we got, yep, we use heat to get the cam bolts out, the keeper bolts. Get a look at that. Here they are.
Custom bolts now.
That's what we had to do to get these torque head cam keeper plate bolts out. And we made it happen.
Little bastards from
hell. I know. They were shitty, man.